3D annotation. With CADbro, product manufacturing information, such as dimensions, feature control symbol, and text, can be directly added to a 3D model. Open a file in IGS format. Firstly, set the PMI dimension attributes according to real requirements. With Quick Dimension, create various 3D dimensions. Now, pick two edges to create a length dimension in the X direction. Then, create the width dimension in the Y direction. Pick the top face and an edge of the bottom face to define the height dimension. Then, you can select the plane and assign the dimension to it. Next, create some linear dimensions. Pick two lines to finish the definition. This will be easy. Let's apply the radius diametric tool to create a radius dimension. If the dimension sizes are not the same, use Resize PMI to get a better display. Create another radius dimension. Now, let's create the coordinate dimensions. Pick the point and location to finish. Besides the 3D dimensions, we can add various annotations. Firstly, define a datum. Secondly, create a feature control symbol. Select the needed symbol and set the tolerance information. Then assign the location point to finish. Thirdly, add a label for the whole feature. Set the location points and attribute. Then input text information including the diameter value and height value of the whole feature. Finally, let's add the assembly dimension. Click the radius diametric tool, pick the cylinder surface of the shaft. Then set the assembly tolerance. Select the correct one from this tolerance form. Click OK to finish. Any text annotation can be added easily. Let's try. All 3D annotations are visually displayed on the 3D model.